guys, welcome to my YouTube channel again, of course. And I'm going to start off first by apologizing for not posting last week, and it was due to reasons that I could not really control, circumstances beyond my control. And of course, I'm back today, and today, hope you guys like my new shirt because my nails are actually very beautiful. Admit it, yes, admit it. So today, I'm going to be talking about not undermining people's feelings. I've been in the place. I had to do a speech for some people for the past 3 days now, and I saw this girl. She was actually crying because she lost her sunshades. And somebody was like, "Are you really kidding me right now? You lost your sunshades and you're crying. What's that?" People have lost lives. People have lost cars. People have lost lots and lots of things. Now, don't get me wrong. I know that when you tell people about situations like that, it tends to help them understand that they're not alone in whatever they are going through. But it doesn't necessarily mean you have to undermine people's emotions and feelings. We react to pain differently. The way you react to something is not the same way I would react to something. So it's just really better if you just tell them. And one more thing. Another person was like, "I understand how you feel." You can never really understand how somebody feels. It doesn't matter if you have been in a similar situation before. How I handle pain is not how you handle pain, okay? So I don't see any reason why you think you can actually handle pain the way someone else has handled pain. Okay, I just don't want to talk much today. I just want to say, don't undermine people's pain, and don't go about telling people, "I understand how you feel." You don't understand. So yes, just let them feel what they feel, let them express their emotions, and pick up their life from there, okay? So that will be all today. That will be all. And thank you so much for sticking with me till this time, and I'm really sorry, okay? I don't know, I'm going to post another video next week. I do not know when, but I promise I'm going to post another video. But thank you guys, enjoy the best.